السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Welcome back my dear brothers and sisters for the third episode of Muslim Charity reporting about Gaza emergency here. I don't know how to start with my episode as Alhamdulillah we are experiencing now a long-term ceasefire for the people of Gaza, so there is no more bad news about the big loss here for our people. But on the other side, we cannot forget about the loss that happened after the targeting of Italian tower. It is a building of 13th floor, and unfortunately there was the building is totally cracked down like a biscuit. So that gives us a sign that the responsibility over the emergency team of Muslim Charity here in Gaza is increasing day by day, as we have to respond rapidly to the needs and requirements of the displaced families here. Alhamdulillah, we managed successfully to deliver a million liter of water to thousands of schools and, you know, hospitals and other public places where the displaced families were satisfied and happily by getting the access of clean water. So the people, wallahi, they didn't stop making du'as for you, and you know they didn't, you know, give thanks and gratitude to Muslim Charity and all the people of UK. That's why, my dear brothers and sisters, I urge you to donate generously to Muslim Charity and continue supporting the Gaza crisis here, as we have to do our duty towards our people here and continue our humanitarian mission and respond rapidly to the Gaza emergency. Thank you, Waleed.